In the financial year 2022-2023, the government declared a 300% salary rise for science teachers in secondary and other post-primary institutions. The increment saw graduate science and grade V teachers' salary pushed to 4 million and 3 million, up to 1.1 million and 796,000 respectively. Science teachers started receiving their first enhancement pay at the end of July 2022. However, 1 year down the road, the Ministry of Education and Sports reports that instead of enhancing teacher effectiveness, some science teachers have instead decided to become target workers by pushing for early retirement due to the hefty retirement package that comes with a new improved salary scale.
They are better off exiting and earning that money without working that remain because of the new reforms that have come in place now, like Taylor, that demands that they should be at school almost 24/7. So it's a big challenge.
While submitting to MPs on the Education Committee in the ongoing retreat in Chigo, the Principal Human Resource Officer of the Ministry of Education, Ambrose Emolo, told MPs that they are still studying the trend forcing science teachers to quit their high-paying jobs.
It's something that we are trying to study to see what is causing that plan by, the exit by the science teachers preferring to take early retirement.
Legislators were shocked to learn that salary enhancement for science teachers is not fetching intended benefits of improving efficiency, but rather creating target workers.
We kept on calling upon the government that please, you are implementing a policy that is not going to build education but to destroy it. And truly, they have destroyed the education sector of this country.
Whether many teachers are going to run away because of gratuity they want to get out of early retirement, what we should be thinking about now as a country is how we make the payment for teachers fair, the payment for teachers good for everyone who is doing the job of teaching our children.
It's alleged that with a salary of 4 million shillings, teachers find it more rewarding to retire and earn a monthly pension of 3 million shillings, plus the hefty sum of gratuity while they continue teaching in private schools. MPs blamed the problem in a haphazard way in which pay rise for science teachers was considered without proper consultations from all stakeholders.
They hurried with that policy of enhancing the salary of the science teachers. Now they're talking about the standardization of the teaching profession, standardizing or putting standard into the teaching profession, but they are not standardizing the salary structure of the teachers.
If a teacher draws salary and never goes to classroom, then that is very unfortunate. It is not ethical, and somehow we should find a solution to it.
The Minister of State for Primary Education, Joyce Moreko Kaduchu, says they have started investigating the matter with the Ministry of Public Service.
If at all there is one or two teachers of science who plan to retire or who have taken a step ahead to retire, then the Ministry of Public Service has to inform the Ministry of Education. And we will have to see what steps we can take.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.